What's good, everybody? This is Wilson Chaney with TSU Sports, and I'm here with the head coach, Coach Clarence McKinney. Coach, this is a new season for you guys. You have some internal changes, such as a new offensive line coach, have a revamped offense. What's the overall mood going into this Labor Day Classic?
The players are excited. We've had a tremendous run camp. You know, we've felt like we've improved each day. We're a much better team than what we've been in the past, and our players are excited to finally go out there and compete against someone and see what happens.
You said during a press conference that this team is one of the best teams you had in the past 20 so years. Describe how the offseason has been for you.
Well, in saying that, I also said that we became a family, and in the offseason is where we became a family, because this summer was really a grueling summer, and our guys pushed through as a team, became a brotherhood, and they play for one another. They play for each other. They believe in each other. And this offseason was really crucial to what's about to happen this upcoming season.
And obviously last spring semester, you guys have a COVID-filled season. And I already know that you guys experienced hardships along the way. Describe how that has been for you and how you guys drew closer since then.
Most definitely, this spring season, we were thin. We lost guys weekly due to testing positive with COVID. But we've pushed through that. We finally got quite a bit of our guys vaccinated. And so we look forward to having guys weekly eligible and able to participate in the games. So we expect that, barring any football injury, we expect to put the same team on the field each week.
Looking forward past the Labor Day Classic, what is your overall expectations for this team? Because there's a lot of hungry young guys out there that's ready to get down in action with some football. So what would you say your expectations for this team overall during this year?
Our goal is to win the West. We want to win the SWAC West and give ourselves an opportunity to play for the championship. So that's our goal. Those are our expectations. And until something happens to where we can't do that, then we're going to continue to have that as our goal.
All right, appreciate the time. Good luck the rest of the season.
Thank you.
Yes, sir.